Jordy. He's a 2-year-old mix. He is here for the stability of his basic commands. As you can see, jumping is a huge issue for him. He's very needy and he gets honestly obnoxious about it. So you can see he doesn't want to get down. As soon as I get him down, he'll jump back up. He is showing some aggression in the home towards the other dogs. He does have to be first for everything, first out the door, first to eat, first up the stairs. He is jumping and leaping and bounding over the other dogs, biting at their necks if he's not first. He also is a huge issue running at the fence for the neighbor's dogs next door. Their little dogs, as soon as they start barking, he charges for the fence. So we'll be working on that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Jordy, come. Good. Off. Off, Jordy. Jordy, off. Jordy, sit. Good. Off. Jordy, off. Jordy, off. Off. Jordy, off. Sit. Good. Down. Jordy, sit. Good. Jordy, down. Sit. Down. Sit. Down. Jordy, place. Off. Off. Jordy, place. Good. Jordy, sit. So as you can see, all he wants to do is jump. He does seem to know some of the basic commands, so it'll be the stability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on the charging towards other dogs. We'll be working on just his overall manners. I did train his brother a while back, so they want him on the same page as well. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks, and I look forward to giving you updates in between. Good boy. Put him down. Good boy.
good boy.